Now, a shelter home in the Indian state of Bihar is under the scanner after revelations that minor girls living there were subjected to torture and sexual assault. Police officials have said that out of 44 girls, 29 have been raped by doctors. Almost all of them are under the age of 12. An inmate has alleged that one of the girls died after she was brutally beaten up. The girl also said that the dead body was later buried in the premises of the shelter home. After this, the police officials have widened the probe to include the possibility of murder. According to latest available government data, more than 100 cases of rape are reported in India daily. The central government tightening the rape law introduced death penalty for raping girls under the age of 12 this year.